英国汉普顿宫花展堪称全球规模最大的花卉展览，久负盛名。然而疫情的关系导致多场类似国际性的博览会被迫推迟或取消。随着该国的新冠疫情形势趋缓，政府也逐渐放宽了防疫的限制。为了鼓励更多国内外游客回流，汉普顿宫这个星期开始举办有史以来第一场郁金香花展，对外展示数十万株不同花色和类别的郁金香。马上透过镜头赴一场浪漫的花海之旅。
位于伦敦西南部泰晤士河边的汉普顿宫有英国凡尔赛宫之称。英国皇家园艺学会自1993年开始，每年都会从全球各地引进上万株漂亮的花苗，种满这占地超过34英亩的花园，堪称世上最大型花展。直到2019年新冠疫情大爆发，整个花卉园艺行业陷入前所未有的困局。
Historic Royal Palaces has been severely impacted by the pandemic. We will have lost over £100 million in the last year since it started, and we've had to reduce our staffing by around 40% and stop most projects.
好不容易终于等到疫苗面世，政府也分阶段放宽防疫限制。他们看准时机重新出发，但这回决定来点不一样的，也就是举办有史以来第一次全郁金香花卉展览。为了让活动更加丰富有气氛，主办方特别引进罕见橙红色的百合科郁金香属，而且这十多万株郁金香都是园艺师们去年九月到现在细心照顾和保养的最美作品。
We've got these wonderful species tulips, pratens in this sort of orange, lovely golden orange and this bright red. And they love this south-facing wall. It's lovely and warm and the bulbs like that because they like to get nice and warm in the spring. And we planted over 105,000 tulips. And believe you me, after you've planted that many tulips, you need to go and see the osteopath. But we got them all in by about the second week in October. And then we had to...Sit back, look at them in the winter, make sure, kept the vermin off them, make sure they stayed safe, and waited for them to come back up in the spring. And because you never quite know if they're going to come back.
园方表示，他们原本预计郁金香最早来年17号才开花，但温暖的天气让花儿开花的时间比预期来得早，还笑说大可能是希望民众能够在政府进一步放松封锁措施的第一时间就去欣赏。这一次的汉普顿宫郁金香节将会一路举办到5月3号，但配合爱丁堡公爵菲利普亲王的葬礼，他们将在4月17号关闭一天。